Oh. Huh. As Fenyx approached the edge of the cliff, he sensed great power. It was the Moire, the three weavers of life and death.
I can't believe how my daughters defy me. No fate should be more powerful than a god.
Once Clotho spins the thread of life, Lachesis measures the length, and Atropos cuts it. There's nothing anyone can do. Not even you, Zeus.
Thank you.
Songs were to be sung of Phoenix's battle with the mighty Heracles, and how he freed him from the clutches of vile Typhon. Ares, exceeding in strength, shield bearer, strong of arm, leader of righteous men. Hear me. Shed down a ray from above upon my life and strength of wolf.
Strong of arm, strong of mouth. You try sending him to his room as a kid.
Come no closer. I am Ares, the mighty god of war. I will tear you limb from limb. Your puny frame will reduce to dust in my paws.
Great Ares, my name is Fenyx. I'm here to defeat Typhon, and I require help from the god of war.
Do you think my mighty blade is at the beck and call of anyone who asks? Don't make me laugh!
I didn't mean any disrespect. I just can't do this without you.
You have exhausted my patience. Flee, mortal, before you are forced to bear witness to your own destruction. I will feast on your very liver, your eyeballs, and last but certainly not least, your quaking, shaking little heart. Crap.
My god!
All right, the jig is up. Just get it over with. Fillet me, it'll numb my pain. Just do it!
What? No, no, calm down, I...
My god!
Either you do the honors, or they will. Okay, my turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic, clucking poultry.
My god!
I'm looking for Ares. He's not...
I am he! Once the mighty god of war, now reduced to an easily startled pile of feathers.
Are you sure?
Does a bear poop in the woods? Sorry. Fillet me now. Spare me this shame.
But you're Ares. Always first to battle in your chariot. Sparta owed all its victories to you. Where is your famous pride? Your violence incarnate.
I wish you were violence incarnate so this would all be over. No one gives a buck about me now.
Since when does the mighty Ares care what anyone thinks? You won wars. You can take down Typhon. I mean, you must still, do strategy or something.
Look at me. I can't hold a sword. One Bagok on the battlefield and I'm a laughing stock. Even my love Aphrodite rejected me the moment she saw me.
But I got Aphrodite back to her old self again. I think you might have a shot with her.
Oh, so a gorgeous goddess in love with a chicken? I'm sure that's illegal.
Definitely not illegal.
Look, my fellow soldiers, the townspeople, my brother, they were all cursed by Typhon. They need your help.
You can try pulling at my heartstrings all you want, but the reality is that this animal cannot help you. I'm not getting Aphrodite back, and you can't even hurt a chicken. Your brother is as good as dead.
Hey.
Now leave me alone to cry in peace. Which I will also fail to do because chickens can't express emotions through tears, but just bottle them up inside. Forever.
I guess I'll let Aphrodite know you've given up.
What did you say?
A chicken's a chicken, right? May as well tell her you're too useless to fight. Forget your lost essence. You'll never be whole again.
Fine. Tell her how worthless I am. Even if my essence would fix me, there's no way a mortal could get inside the vault. So forget it.
Consider it forgotten. Just out of curiosity, where would I find that vault?
Right down there, covered in debris. It's impossible to uncover it.
What about using that giant spear? Let's give it a shot. Bear, a little help.
Stupid, conveniently placed giant spear.
It's not blocked anymore, so off I go.
Fine. It's your funeral. Rest in pieces.
Before you go, realistically, you have zero chance. But let's make it 0.1 with my blessing.
More beautiful than ever, Aphrodite.
Though I love the Hall of Gods, really I do. I admit it did need a little more. Me?
Not a little. A lot.
Well, good, honey. Because I'm just getting started.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Thank you.
Hmm.